In this video, I will provide an overview of the article transfer service and how it is used in Editorial Manager from the editor's perspective. The article transfer service allows you as an editor to reject a submission that may not be suited for your journal, which is considered the feeder journal, and offer authors the opportunity to automatically transfer the submission to another Elsevier journal, which is considered the receiver journal. The receiver journals a feeder journal can transfer to have been predefined by publishing and configured in Editorial Manager. Your journal will follow an article transfer workflow which will be predefined by publishing. There are several different ways that transfers can work, but the most common workflows are referred to as editor-driven or author-driven. We will be talking about these two workflows in this video, but please do contact your publisher to hear about other routes. The editor-driven workflow is editor-driven, where you can see and tailor the list of potential transfer journals offered to the author. In the feeder journal, you would select transfer pre-review if the decision is made before reviews are complete, or transfer post-review if the decision is made after reviews are complete, to suggest a transfer to the author. Please note that while these are the primary transfer decision terms, terms for your journal may vary. If you do not see these terms available as options, please contact your publisher for guidance. On choosing the decision, you will see a list of journals that can be offered to the author and are able to choose one or more of these options from the list. On the Notify Author Decision Letter screen, there is an opportunity to view or update the target journal selections by clicking the Edit Transfer Target Publications List link. If the workflow is author-driven, when you, the editor, select the transfer decision, you will not be able to see or recommend specific journals. Instead, the authors will receive an offer which will include the full list of potential receiver journals. In most workflows, editors in the receiver journals will be able to identify transferred manuscripts via ATS flags that indicate if a submission has been transferred with or without completed reviews. Submissions that were transferred with reviews will be flagged with two gray arrows, and submissions that were transferred without reviews will be flagged with one. Please note that these flags may or may not display for your journal depending on configuration. Additionally, for your transferred submission, ATS history will be displayed in the manuscript details window. If a transfer decision is made after peer review, review reports and details are transferred along with the article unless the reviewer has opted out. After the author is notified, the status will be transfer pending. Submissions with this status will be located in the My Assignments Pending Transfer folder for all editors who were assigned to the submission, and the All Submissions Pending Transfer folder for any editors with View All Submission Permissions. Submissions with an open offer will keep the status until the author has responded or until the offer expires. If the transfer is completed, the submission will move to the folders My Assignments with Final Disposition Transfer or All Submissions with Final Disposition Transfer. If the author declines or the offer expires, the submission will move to the folders My Assignments with Final Disposition Reject or All Submissions with Final Disposition Reject. The number of days the author has to accept or decline the offer is often set to 30 days, though this time frame may vary per journal. The author will also be sent reminders regarding the open transfer offer per the journal's configuration. The author can accept or decline the transfer offer via a clickable link in the edition email or will be able to find the paper in their submission transfers waiting for author's approval folder. When the author agrees to transfer, they must select the receiver journal. This includes the link to the EM site of each potential journal so the author can see before making the choice. Once the author accepts to transfer, the submission is transferred to the receiver journal and automatically sent back to author, allowing them to revise before fully submitting to the receiver journal. After the author has completed and approved the submission, it follows the normal new submission workflow of the receiver journal. This is how you initiate a transfer of a paper as an editor from one journal to another using Article Transfer Service in Editorial Manager. Please visit the Journal Article Publishing Support Center should you require further information. Thank you for watching.